Here are some fascinating facts about jellyfish. 1. Jellyfish are one of the oldest living creatures on Earth, predating even dinosaurs. They have been around for more than 500 million years. 2. Jellyfish don't have a brain, heart, or blood. Instead, they have a nerve net that helps them sense their environment and coordinate their movements. 3. Some jellyfish species are bioluminescent, meaning they can produce their own light. This ability helps them attract prey and communicate with other jellyfish. 4. Many jellyfish species have stinging cells called nematocysts on their tentacles, which they use to capture prey and defend themselves from predators. Some jellyfish stings can be painful and even deadly to humans. 5. Jellyfish propel themselves through the water by contracting and relaxing their bell-shaped bodies. This movement is called pulsing and allows them to move in any direction. 6. Jellyfish come in a wide range of sizes, from tiny species that measure only a few millimeters across to giants like the lion's mane jellyfish, which can have tentacles stretching over 100 feet long. 7. Jellyfish have a complex life cycle that typically includes a polyp stage, where they are attached to the seafloor and resemble small anemones, and a medusa stage, where they are free-swimming and resemble the familiar jellyfish form. 8. Despite their delicate appearance, jellyfish play important roles in marine ecosystems. They serve as food for many predators, including sea turtles and certain fish species, and their populations can indicate the health of ocean ecosystems. 9. Jellyfish can be found in oceans all over the world, from the surface to the deepest depths. They are incredibly adaptable and can thrive in a wide range of environmental conditions. 10. In recent years, jellyfish blooms, massive aggregations of jellyfish, have become more common in some parts of the world, possibly due to factors like overfishing, pollution, and climate change. These blooms can have significant impacts on fisheries, tourism, and ecosystems.